Hello, thank you all. Senator Gallant, Senator Peralta, Senator Marco, please call you down.
Congressman.
I'm going to have to be a El Jefe. I'm going to have to be a major to him now that he's moving up.
I don't know why they allow congresspeople to do.
We got a couple bills, and I think this will probably be our last meeting unless something earth-shattering happens till after the budget, hopefully on the 28th. You know, can I have your cooperation, Senator Gallant?
To get the budget done by the 28th?
We got a couple bills. We'll get right to them. The first bill is Senator Young, 518A.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the education law in relation to authorizing the installation and use of safety cameras on school buses for the purposes of monitoring, overtaking, and passing of school bus violations, to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the public officer's law in relation to owner liability for an operator illegally overtaking or passing a school bus, and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Move it.
Recommendations report, moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by whatever his name is. Congressman, we will go to first reading. It is amazing to me that that still continues in every part of the state to be an issue. You know, there's nothing worse when you hear a kid getting hit.
Yeah.
People are flying by buses still with all the advertisement, all the extra lighting, so I think that's a good bill. Our next bill, our 837 by Senator Young, that bill is being held at the sponsor's request. Next bill, 1149 by Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the number of prior suspensions needed to qualify for aggravated unlicensed operation in the first degree and aggravated unlicensed operation of a motor vehicle in the second degree.
Recommendations report, moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Ritchie. That bill will also go to first reading. Senate Bill 1670 by Senator Funke.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the penalty for a moving violation which results in the serious bodily injury or death of another person.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy. Seconded by
670.
Senator Ritchie.
Yeah,
that bill will go to first reading. Senator Dillon is without rec. Senator Serrano is without rec. Brian is without rec as well. Our next bill is 5369 by Senator Tedisco.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to repossession of a motor vehicle and motorcycle.
Recommendation is to report.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dillon. That will go to first reading. Senate Bill 5580B by Senator Murphy.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a certain portion of the Croton Reservoir Bridge as the Ambetz Memorial Bridge and another portion of such bridge as the Westchester County Workers Memorial Bridge.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Ritchie. That bill will go to first reading. Senate Bill 6309 by Senator Phillips.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to including certain district attorney detective investigators in the MTA Long Island Railroad No Fare program.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dillon. That bill will get referred to finance. 6832A by Senator Carlucci.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to including prior convictions of operation of a vessel while under the influence of alcohol or drugs as prior convictions of driving while intoxicated.
Move it.
Recommendations report, moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Serrano. That will go to first reading. Senate Bill 7544 by Senator Klein.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to reimbursing overturned traffic fines and requiring annual updates for police officers on local traffic laws.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Ritchie. That bill will go to first reading. Senate Bill 7664 by myself.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to authorizing exemptions for tinted windows for persons suffering from skin cancer such as melanoma.
Recommendations report, moved by Senator Serrano, seconded by Senator Dillon. That will go to first reading. And last but not least, Senate Bill 7741 by Senator Amador.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system as Kathy Cairo Davis Memorial Bridge.
Recommendations report, moved by Senator Ritchie, seconded by Senator Kennedy. That will go to first reading. Thank you all very much. Thank you, Mark.
Thanks.